congratulations to all fall 2020 graduates. Our BS in Optical Sciences and Engineering is a joint undergraduate program between the College of Engineering and the Wyant College of Optical Sciences. This year, we have one graduate during the fall 2020 ceremony, Eric Evans. Though you may have often felt that the conclusion of your studies was forever incoming, you have completed them now. You will now start the next chapter in your endeavors. Realize you will never stop learning more about optics, so questions are likely to continue. Thus, do not fret. You have the experience and training to rise to these challenges. Additionally, feel welcome to reach out to us anytime with your questions. You have been and will always remain a member of the UA Optics community. Congratulations, Eric, and all fall 2020 engineering graduates. We look forward to seeing and hearing about your experiences.
My name is Jim Bajans. I'm the Academic Dean for the College of Engineering. It's my pleasure to both congratulate and announce the names of those students who've earned a bachelor's degree in our college. Eric David Evans, Bachelor of Science, Optical Sciences and Engineering.